let's revisit a touching moment. Prior to the game, we honored a couple of veterans on the ice to start this game tonight. Rick G. Hafner was one of those. He's a World War II veteran who joined the U.S. Navy on his 18th birthday in 1945 to serve his country and to honor his cousin Floyd Bates Hafner. His cousin Floyd perished in the attack on Pearl Harbor on December 7, 1941, and is among the 900-plus shipmates still on board the USS Arizona. Tonight, Richard further honored his cousin and his shipmates by carrying him a U.S. Navy 48-star flag that once flew aboard the USS Arizona. Additionally, you guys pointed it out at the top of the show, Dave Chella, our cameraman down here, was also on the ice. He said, as many times as I've shot the anthem, that was surreal. He is the best, the most kindest soul you'll ever meet. He's been dealing with me all season long, so my many thanks to our awesome camera guy, Dave Chella, guys.